guys want to have something to do, there's a bunch of pornography and pirates to the south of the siege zone that are killing every green they see.
We're not on the south side.
Rip, rip booty hairs.
From how it's gone up to this point, I think that we have a pretty good chance.
User joined your channel.
But I had a bunch of pirates.
Do not abandon the walls. Do not abandon the walls. Keeping them distracted is the outside team's job. That is groups 5 and 6. Groups 5 and 6.
Attention reserves.
Also
8 minutes until we come in.
Too. Remember, guys. What was that?
Said reserves. 8 minutes until we come in.
Okay.
We still need 4 more people in the reserves.
Which side is optimal for us to enter through when we do come in?
Looks like the north, because the south is camp.
We have a lot of people out here that aren't grouped, it seems, or in our group, so we can grab 4 more.
Remember, anyone in Lasso, Lasso the Wings, Lasso the Wings.
Alright, reserves, when we go in a few minutes, rally at the castle. Do not head to the Sanctus base and fight, they want us at the castle.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined
left
your channel. User joined your channel.
If you guys need rebuffs on
reserve. Hey, what?
Reserves.
Could you please come up to the Paradox channel?
Yep.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Is that all of us?
Yep. User left your channel.
Which channel? I don't see the Paradox
it's
channel.
Team 5
user
Paradox.
Left your channel. User left your channel.
Right
user left
us.
Your
user
channel. Left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
We need to shift south side. We need to shift to south. We need to shift to south.
Yeah, everybody, they're coming in from the back.
Groups 1 and 2 stay north. Area? Groups 1 and 2 stay north. Every other group, look south. They're hopping over.
We got one of our cannon. Get the guy on the cannon.
Looks like they're trying to hit west side, guys.
Yeah. It's almost dead. It's like at 25%. Range, get on that. Guys, you gotta take out those tanks. You need to do like a patrol around, because like have a group around going around stealthing and, you know, doing as much damage to the tanks as possible. Try not to get distracted, guys. Just focus on what they're gonna do. Someone's hot miking. Out of view.
Guys, there's a lot on that south wall.
They got our one cannon turret. They're trying to shoot it.
Everybody, we need to get Sanctus off that cannon. That's the cannon that faces the gate. Everybody get Sanctus off that cannon.
clear them out off the walls. That's a good job.
Tank down.
Remember to redo your buffs as well, because you probably got like 5 minutes on it left.
Hey, Crip, Crip, Crip. Stop for a sec. Crip walk. Stop for a sec.
To keep them off the cannons, guys.
User joins
and get
channel.
The tanks. Remember to keep an eye out on the wall they were attacking too. And that trebuchet should be up fairly soon. guys, come on. We need to take those tanks out. I think they're hitting it from a distance. Out of view. Guys, we need to get the tank right away.
We got tanks in the wall. Two tanks in the wall. South wall.
They have a lot on the tower walls, guys. A lot on the tower walls.
It's almost dead, guys. Come on. Okay, good. We got the tanks. Me too.
They almost got one of our towers down. That tower, the cannons need to be gone.
Come on, guys, get that tank. Focus the tank. That's all we gotta worry about is the siege equipment. Come on, guys, we gotta get that tank, like, right now. They're retreating. They're retreating. That means like a trebuchet or something. Look around. They're going north, going north.
Shift north, shift north, shift north.
Shift. Hop back on those cannons, guys.
Out of view.
Guys, Watch that trebuchet. Watch that trebuchet come out. I think that's what they're gonna do. Watch, well, watch at you. They're north side, northeast. This might be a distraction, so keep an eye out too, right? Yeah, I'm stealthy right now. A few of us are. Okay, it looks like they're shifting west a little bit. Just watch for the siege equipment. Watch the wall's health too.
Here they come, they're on that wall there.
Northeast. Anti-gliders.
Northeast wall, guys.
Okay, they're gliding onto the northeast wall, everyone. Northeast wall.
Seven on south wall.
Okay, they're on the can.
Get the cannon.
Battle Rage, please be utilizing your lassos.
We need a group. We need a group up, and we need to go down there and actually kill the tanks, because, like, they're backing up, which is smart.
They killed me on the cannon, but the cannon can hit both siege tanks. Take it. The cannon that's in front of our tower, you can kill the siege tanks with.
Good job, guys. Watch that trebuchet, too. I don't know where it's going to spawn. Keep an eye out for that. They're spawning something, another tank, I think. Keep an eye on the north side too, guys. Like, they could be... Battle Rage, remember to lasso. Oops, lasso wings. Keep those missile rains on them.
Just the guy and no way is just irritating people. That's all he's doing. Just ignore him.
They're trying to glide in. Three of them are in the castle. Now they're dead. Remember to redo your buffs, guys. A few of them are south still. There looks like a few of them are just, they're just kind of separated a little bit right now. But there's a few on the west side. There's a few just trying to glide in. And looks like a few of them are going north as well. Yeah, it looks like they're all just trying to glide in. Maybe trying to admit defeat a little bit. Nice shot, Frog.
Anyone advise? Strength, agility table, health table going up.
Out of view.
I think they're just trying to distract us, so just watch for those siege weapons and siege vehicles.
Siege tank, north side.
I did a lot of damage to it, so. Good job, guys. Keep it up. There's gonna be more spawning soon.
We have tables set up inside. I do not have the access to that, unfortunately.
I'm gonna go check out, have a look.
User joined your channel.
Oh, they got a tank up. South side, tank up.
Teams 1 and 2, we need your north side. They're coming up the wall. Teams 1 and 2, get these Sanctus off my cannons.
We need to clear them off the inside walls, guys.
Yeah.
Guys, Sanctus is en masse at the wall that is right next to the crystal.
Yo, they're attacking the lodestone. I don't know why, but... Casters, push them off with that wave ability. Watch those cannons too. Don't just focus on these guys too. They might be distracting us. I'm gonna have a glide around and check for siege vehicles. Tank, south side, tank. It's attacking the wall, south side. Guys, tank, south side. South side.
Joined your channel. Out of view. User left your channel.
Use them lassos, Battle Rage, come on.
No target selected. Out of view.
Watch for those tanks. There's a tank. There's a tank. North side. North side. There's two tanks. Two tanks north side. Two tanks north side, guys. Come on. Good job. Keep an eye on that south side too. Watch the...
User disconnected from your channel.
Just a reminder, it's been another 30 minutes, so don't forget to rebuff, guys.
They're almost out of time.
Minutes, guys. Keep it the fuck up.
They're shifting over northwest, northwest.
Looks like they're actually all shifting to the west.
Sinkashi, we gangbang Ministro for you.
That looks like a burnt Christmas tree. What the heck? Out of view.
Fluid going down. Whenever I, whenever food, I don't see food tables up, I put food tables up right outside the new one.
Siege weapon up in the southwest.
Direction. you.
North side.
Guys, every time an enemy dies, make sure you kick their body. That is a direct order.
And you get more honor points.
No doubt to all the Paradox too and CR people. Thanks. You guys are amazing.
Thanks. Thanks, guys, very much.
out of view. Out of view.
Nice job, all. Nothing quite this feeling. Just beat the living tar out of them.
Good job, everyone. Recall out. They're going to be salty for a while.